I'll sue you. They say breezes are warm there,
and people are kind. Maybe it's something like heaven. I close my eyes and I see in my mind skies of bluest blue. Trouble finding my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If we can get there, we're gonna stay there. If it takes us months, if it takes us years, high on the mountain or lost on the sea, sooner or later I'll find it. I have a picture of how it will be
on that day I do. Troubles will be through,
and I'll be home with you. Stood there puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so?
It came without ribbons.
It came without tags.
It came without packages, boxes, or bags.
Maybe Christmas, he thought, didn't come from the store. Maybe Christmas, he thought, didn't come from the store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more. And what happened then?
Well, in Whoville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day.
And he brought back the toys and the food for the feast, and he himself.
Stop it. Thank you, Mr. Grinch. As always, a wonderful Christmas show. And may I say, we are most grateful this year since we've all had such trouble. Much trouble, I fear. We crashed in the clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town is a mess and our planet's at war. But it didn't stop Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast that the war won't arrive here, that Horton will find us, and we'll all stay alive here.
And here's to Jojo, our sweet, precious son, who's still off at school, and I'm sure having fun.
Message from the front.
Shrit, 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 shrit.
In the Battle of Butter, your son has been lost.
Lost?
When the battle began, the young man paid the cost.
Oh no.
He did not want to fight. And he may have been right. Here are his mittens and sword. Good luck. And good night.
Shrit, 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 shrit.
dearie, that poor JoJo, no longer alive! But wait, could it be that the kid did survive? A reenactment! It's a minefield out there! There is no time for play!
Sir, I think what I think! Now get out of my way!
Soldier, you will obey! JoJo, come back!
Bang, crash, pow!
Where are you and what should I do? I'm lost and I'm frightened and don't have a clue. You said you'd be there if I needed you to. I'm thinking of you.
Have you ever had a hunch you should follow your nose? Then you had a sudden hunch you should follow your toes. Soon a sneaky hunch is whispering, better go straight. And before you know it all, it's so late. Now a nervous hunch is telling you, you could be lost. As it leads you down a path you have already crossed. You're overwhelmed by hunches that pester and pinch and punch. Ah! And you know you're having a hunch.
You're having a hunch. You're having a hunch.
A hunch.
You're having a hunch. You're having a hunch.
Trouble, just trouble galore. You flooded my house and sent me marching to war. You filled my head with things and you won't go away.
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say...
No!
Think of nobody here and the feeling of fear and the darkness of night. Ooh. All alone in your gloom as you're facing your doom. Think a glimmer of light! What?
You mean that's it?
That's it. It's all in your mind. You're a thinker, JoJo, tried and true. And I don't often meet real thinkers like you.
I want to go home.
Why, that's easy to do. Just follow your hunches. They'll lead you home to who? Think a bridge on a shore and a road to your door. You'll be home before lunch.
Oh, the places I'll go. If I follow my
hunch. Follow your hunch.
Gertrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Horton? Horton!
What? Who's there?
Gertrude!
Gertrude, how did you find us?
us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, though you never even noticed. So I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could see that I'd been foolish because I couldn't even help. You know, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened because I knew I had to save you. No one else was going to go through all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor.
So she ran to the doctor.
A doctor named Jake.
And she said,
my tail has been a mistake.
And she said,
Dr. Jake, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
She heard a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just a one feathered tail.
And suddenly, Gertrude could sail.
I sailed on a junk that was practically sunk for you. I trampled in the trees full of furious bees for you. Choking smog, down a soggy slope through a stinking bog, while my slip was gripped by a vicious dog. For you, I trampled in the snow in 11 below. For you, yes, even though I knew I was catching the flu. For you,
watch out!
And then came the hole where I cut my soul, and I rolled downhill out of all control.
Noticed. You're amazing!
Oh, it was nothing.
Hello? Who's hello?
Hello!
Hi! Oh,
what a relief. Hello, Mr. Mayor. Is JoJo all right?
Hi, Horton!
Oh, JoJo. Hello! Kid, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you because, after all, a person's a person. No matter how small.
A person's a person. No matter how.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
How did you get here?
You can't run away from a sour kangaroo. From Palm Beach to Pittsburgh to Kalamazoo. And you, with your tree and your neck.
the case of the people versus Horton the elephant.
Horton the elephant.
Judge Urkel the turtle presided, everyone cried. Your Honor, the defendant is charged with talking to a speck, disturbing the peace, and loitering on an egg.
Your Honor, this clover is Exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's here? Smaller than the eye can see.
Biggest rainbow in the jungle of Noah.
It's true, sir. Here's who. Who, sir? He's a who, and so is she.
Biggest rainbow in the jungle of Noah.
Order, order, order in the court. Call the stand, a star witness versus Horton the elephant. Raise your right hand and swear.
I swear that he's the biggest playing fool in the jungle of Noah, as I testified long ago. Biggest playing fool.
He's a fool, fool, fool.
And a mother like me should know. Judging him, trying to tell, you better think.
Think,
think,
think.
Oh, please throw him in that plane.
Talking to his bed.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in the zoo, but I won't desert my egg, and I will not abandon who. These who, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But please save who, the tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the elephant, remanded to the North Asylum for the criminal dustbag.
Who's that dustbag?
Head ass for the dustbag. There we will
boil, 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 boil,
boil,
boil,
boil
in a hot steaming kettle of
peas. Boil it? Oh no, that you can't do. It's all full of persons. They'll prove it to you. Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor. Oh please, Mr. Mayor. You've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler. Make every who heard.
Boil, 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 boil.
Now surely you heard it. It was clear as a bell. Now all of you surely heard that very well.
I heard no small voices, and you didn't either.
I believe in you all. A person's a person, no matter how small. And you very small persons won't have to die if you keep make yourselves heard. So please, try.
Boil it, boil it, boil it, boil it.
We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here, we are here.
Now just for a moment, young JoJo's look grim. The fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a think. A peculiar new word. The kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here, we are here.
Stop! Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, but they still can't be seen.
They proved they are persons, no matter how small.
and their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I'm going to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you. And the young kangaroo in her pouch said,
me too.
The troubles were over. They hailed his great
yacht.
And JoJo was honored as Thinker Nonstop.
Now all JoJo's thinks will forever be heard.
Including this think.
Oh, JoJo.
Oh, the egg.
Just like me, except for the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Oh, Gertrude, what'll I do? I'm slow and I'm fat. All I know is the earth. It needs much more than that.
Adventures were over. The sky became
pink.
And then guess what happened?
Well, what do you think?